What is this?
Probably a short-term memory eraser.